Meanwhile, in another world.
Salute you. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade. No need to worry about me. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, my good friend.
Off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. Okay. Oh! Ooh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. Oh, look at me. Trapped like a rat. But you needn't worry. I've just been sitting here weighing my options. Moment has almost come. I just need a bit more time. My liberation requires a key. But the key is outside. A riddle for the ages. My liberation... You are a saint. Once again, you are my valiant savior. I, Siegfried of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours. Ah, no, please. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take, and a duty to fulfill. Very soon. Yom, old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise. Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder.
Hello there, everybody, and welcome back. As you can see, this boss fight could have, the boss fight could have panned out a lot differently than it did for us. And my suspicion that Yorm is actually a good guy seems to be correct here. Now, as you can also see, I've changed around my appearance quite a lot again. I am using the greatsword, which is heavy, infused, and without a shield, because I would frankly be too heavy in that case, because I wanted to keep my sorcery rings and the Iron True Dark Ring. I may take it away at some point in favor of a shield and Havel's ring, but for now, let's see if we can do it like this. I want to have Eyal's real face back again, at least for a little bit. And now we're exploring this new area. From up top, this ladder here. Okay. I was sort of expecting that. This is interesting, though. Who? What? Why? I heard something. And now we have this Cathedral Knight. Man, we're doing good damage with it. My only concern is that maybe, just maybe, well, we can make him stagger even through the shield, which is nice. Alright. Hello! Kaboom! That didn't do that all that much, but I think it's because of the buff he put on himself. Too easy right off the bat, I have to say. One more time. Okay. I might have to rethink this. I just so badly wanted to. This is basically a cosplay build, a cosplay getup here. I was trying to channel Guts from. What's it called? Guts from Berserk. Let's see here. What we. Actually. You know what? I'm gonna sacrifice one spell. So I can keep my human appearance and, yeah, Havel's ring. Yes. Because we do have the strength to actually wield this shield in one hand. This sword. Black Knight, Pontiff. Let's use the Black Knight shield again. We haven't done that in a while. Yeah, Berserk is a manga slash anime that was very influential on Dark Souls. A lot of the iconography is straight up from Berserk. That spell gives him a lot of defense. Well, a little bit too late, buddy. Nice. Okay, monstrosity. Let's have a look outside. I don't know. Let's see what awaits us at the bottom of this elevator here. What kind of monstrosity, I guess. Well then. Okay. You know, I was wondering when this thing would make his return, you know? That, what was it called? Actually, we didn't know its name. Oh, great! That. Amazing. Okay, so we gotta run through here. If we don't want to get toxified. Interesting. Well then. Does he? No, he didn't inflict it, right? Okay. Well, I wasn't expecting the game to get any more easy to begin with, so I'm not too miffed that I keep dying here. We gotta learn. But maybe another way of dealing with this guy would be to bait him and make him go into the toxic waste himself. Ouch. Thought I was far enough away. Okay. Gotta get back into the groove. Whew. Yeah, Berserk is a really cool property. Lore-wise, though, I think it's not as good as Dark Souls. I think that's where Dark Souls excels. It's less mythological, but maybe a little more devious and sick. I don't know if that's the right word, but like, deprived maybe is the right word. But it's also medieval. But it's more, I guess it's more character driven. That's the main difference, I think. Like, it's about the main character, Guts, and how he interacts with the world. While in Dark Souls, you can build your own character, obviously. Now, let's see if we can bait this guy into letting up. So we can ride the elevator. Come on. Should do it. Probably a lot better type of solution. And maybe we're supposed to jump off here? Oh, I was looking the wrong way. So yeah, probably won't be able to. Yeah, it's definitely over 70, but I'm gonna try anyway. See what happens. Are you coming inside? No? It's too big, I guess. Well, let's try it anyway. Oh shit. Oh, there's multiple ones. Great. I hate to say it, but I think this sword is too unwieldy. What a shame. I've been told, you know, big, slow weapons are not as good in Dark Souls 3. You want to go for quick, stabby type weapons. What else do we have here? Could try and use. Maybe the Black Knight? I would have liked to. Well, actually, we can't use it yet because the dex is too low. Let's try the executioners. Yeah, this type of, you know, huge greatsword, ultra greatsword. It was the exact type of weapon Guts used in that. In that anime, and it was just as ridiculous as it looks here. Hmm. Yeah, it's a lot easier. Unfortunately. Oh well. Do I even need the Havel ring here actually? Hold on. Yeah, I had the Saints ring on. I don't really need it actually. So if we die again, I'll get my other spell back. Damn it. Next time. All right. We're still doing pretty good damage. But this dude is just insane. Maybe... Pyromancy is not that great either. Oh shit. It's the side path that toxifies me. Okay, let's back it up for a bit. And activate some more enemies, I guess. But this looks like a much easier position to fight him in. But he backed off anyway. Come on. Give me the backstab. Not quite. Damn. There we go. Maybe you want some flame? I can arrange that. Okay. Titanite chunks! Finally! Hell yeah! Okay, so, I guess the idea is that I don't ever want to engage with them in there. So let's see if we can maybe do a little something like this. Experimenting. Oh, here he comes. Doesn't want to give me the backstab. It's so hard to actually see what's going on. Damn it. Shit. But we're learning. Okay. We're figuring this out. And let's see here. We got 4 Ashen Estus flasks. I was thinking maybe to get some more so we could use more sorceries or I guess pyromancies. But let's see how we manage like this. I've actually gotten enough intelligence to use this black fire orb. One of these pyromancies we can use from afar. Maybe that's the way to actually do it. Mm. Paul to start. Oh my god. These guys are so much stronger. Maybe you should also equip a traditional pyromancy to see which one they're weaker against. Like, I guess like the normal fire orb. Experimentation. I know I could also explore the other areas, but I'd like to stay. I'd take it one step at a time. Is it just me, or don't you think they should just not display a soul's like bloodstain if you don't have any souls to reclaim anyway? There we go. Ah, thought I could get behind you. Almost. There we go. Large Titanite, very nice. I want some more chunk drops, please. Because yes, we should probably upgrade the weapon we're gonna use for this area to max. I think I have like one chunk so far, plus the one I got this episode. And also maybe, let's see if we can step outside this elevator as it goes down. This should be the right direction. And here. Consumed King's Garden. Okay. Trio ahead. Try fire. Okay. Consumed King. Nice. Thank you. Very helpful. Yeah, that's even more of these guys. Alright. Nice. So we have at least three now. Maybe we want to jump over there? Let me see. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, I see. Well, all right, I'm getting toxified. Just barely managed to. Oh, okay, so that's the exact same area. For some reason, oh, I didn't have my shield equipped. For some reason, it didn't give me the prompt, you know, that this is the new area. Come on. Shit. I'm afraid to kick, honestly. Can I? Oh no. No 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 no. That messed me up. I was seeing if I maybe could try and parry him. But of course, this is not a parrying shield. Let's see, maybe that's the best way to do it. What's my best parrying shield? That's a parry shield, but it's not 100%. It's not a parry shield. 85, 61. These are parry shields. I guess I'll try it with the crest shield. I'm real bad at parrying, but maybe that's why the game kind of forces me into this narrow corridor here at the start to give me a chance to practice the parry. So let's see here. Show me what you got. Well, I don't think I can parry the shield bash. No! Way too early. Yes! Okay. Ouch. I'm actually pretty sure that's what the game is trying to tell me here. Should really always send this elevator back up. Keep forgetting that. Yeah, you're not wrong. Run past this guy. I guess maybe the upper path, or I guess in the middle, is maybe better because I don't aggro this other guy all like right away. Okay. Let's see here. What are you doing? Fucking shield bash. Every time. Oh my god. Over half my Estus is gone already. You know what? I'm just gonna parry if I absolutely have to, okay? You know what? Fuck you. It's not really doing it. Incredible. He just barely manages to keep his shield up. God damn it! This is so hard! There we go. But now I'm almost dead. No Estus. Okay, look, guys. I am gonna practice this area at least the start of the area, a little before I go on next time, so you don't have to see myself struggle like this all the time. Or you might also try and check out one of the other ways, we'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.